Hey there, how was doing? This is Kali from Techfanciers. So in this video we are going to see that how to install Android Pie OS on ASUS Zenfone Lite L1. Here in this tutorial I am demonstrating with Latest Dot OS GSI, which is working fine and more stable for our device. So shall we? So before going to the video, make sure to take a TWRP backup of your device. This process requires PC, memory card and card reader. Everything is fine means we are ready to go. First, we need two files. One, .os 3.0 ARM64 A only GSI zip, and the second one is GSI Bootloop Fix patch. Kindly download both the files from the link in the description. Once you download the .os, extract it. Inside you can see one img file. This is system img file which we need to install as a system image. The good thing about this build is it contains the gapp as well, so no need to install the gapp separately. Once the extraction is done, copy both the files into SD card, or if you have no SD card then copy into internal memory by using the data cable, but I don't recommend that one. Here I am copying the .os alone because I already have the GSI Bootloop Fix patch in my memory card. After that, insert into your mobile, then reboot your device to recovery mode. To do that, first turn off your mobile and then press hold the power plus volume down button. Once you feel the vibration, just leave the hold. As I mentioned before, do have the backup of your stock ROM. First, go to wipe and format the data. It takes some time, so be patient. After that, swipe to factory restore. Just do it. And then click advanced wipe and select all weak data and cache. Swipe to wipe. Now come back and choose install option and select the external memory. There you can see install img button. Just click that. Because we are going to flash GSI image, it should be img format. So yeah, after that navigate to the folder where you have copied the GSI system image file. Select the file and check the system image option and swipe to confirm the flash. Go back and select install zip file. And then install the GSI Bootloop Fix patch. That's all. Now reboot to the system. The first boot take around 5 to 10 minutes, so be patient. I know it's like something fearful like this thing, but don't worry, things gonna work well. Again, be patient. and once it is booted, finish the initial boot setup and connect the network and configure. Now you have successfully installed the Android Pie on ASUS Zenfone Lite L1. This is stable and as I mentioned, it's packed with the G apps. There are some issues in this GSI, for example the OLTP problem. Don't worry, in upcoming videos we will see how to encounter those problems and make this ROM and this device a better one. And thank you all the admins and developers. I will see you guys in my next good one. Next video of this playlist will be pinned in the comment once it is done. So thank you for watching. Code Mudo.